Welcome to Actuonix Motion Devices' introduction to our S-Series of linear actuators. Actuonix makes 48 models in our S-Series. They are our simplest actuators with two wires and work with reversing polarity. They can be run with just a power supply and a double-pole, double-throw switch. Our four classes of S-Series actuators are the PQ12 S-Series. Our smallest linear actuator, the PQ12S, comes in a 20mm stroke and three gearing options for forces between 2 and 10 pounds. It's available in 6-volt and 12-volt models and is small enough to fit in a tic-tac box. The L12 series. Our standard range of linear actuator. The L12S comes in 10mm, 30mm, 50mm, and 100mm strokes and three gearing options for forces between 2 and 10 pounds. The L12S is available in 6-volt and 12-volt models. The L16S series. The big brother of the L12 series, the L16S features a larger motor and comes in 30mm, 50mm, 100mm, and 140mm strokes and three gearing options for forces between 10 and 40 pounds. The L16S are 12-volt units only. The P16S series. The P16 with its planetary drive is suitable for higher force and duty cycle applications. It comes in 50mm, 100mm, 150mm, and 200mm strokes and three gearing options for forces between 10 and 65 pounds. The P16S are 12-volt units only. All S-Series units feature end-of-stroke limit switches, which will shut the unit off should it reach its end stop. If you are a robotics enthusiast, any of our S-Series actuators can be used via Arduino using a motor shield. Or, if you are into RC and trying to emulate a hydraulic system, the S-Series are perfect if used with a brushed reversible DC controller like a Sabertooth. The S-Series is also easily used with our wireless remote control. Automotive uses include idle control, interior customization, cowl induction flaps, and headlight covers. For more information on the Actuonix line of linear actuators, go to www.actuonix.com and go to our technical documentation page to download the datasheets for the PQ12, L12, L16, or P16 series.